mile from downtown Washington, D.C. We're hoping that we are getting in just before the rush hour.
Hello!
Okay, we've got another tour group here. We are exploring. Oh my goodness, you can see the Washington, Washington Monument right there.
We are here, this dot. We're just gonna go to Lincoln Memorial, which is right there.
We're gonna
walk down the reflecting pool. Hello, Monday, July 18th, 2 p.m. We just made it to Washington, D.C. Just parked and we're gonna go first look at the Lincoln Memorial right there. I'll take you there. Oh, oh, mercy. I'll take you there. Oh, let me take you there. I'll take you there. Oh, what do you guys think, Washington, D.C.?
So beautiful.
How's the weather here during the summertime?
Oh, so humid.
Yes, hot and humid. Let's go sit on the steps, like in the movies.
This is Chase. She's like dying from the heat. Okay, the kids are so hot. They want the cold water on their head. So hot. You guys are so funny.
World War II. Victory on land.
Trying to stay cool in Washington, D.C. with shaved ice. We trekked a long way. Made it to the White House.
Who lives in the White House?
Yes, no.
The president and the president's family.
There's a lot of road closures here.
Detours.
And detours. So even two-way roads or just one-way roads right now. We cook spaghetti tonight. Garlic bread.
Good morning. It's about 10:30 in the morning. We're at the De Guzman's old house. And Chase is making his pancakes. Good morning, Chase.
Good morning. So excited. really to go in the air conditioning.
There's too many things I haven't done yet. There's too many sunsets I haven't seen.
We just got out of the National Archives Museum. What did you see? What was your favorite part?
Oh, Declaration of Independence, Bill of Rights, and Constitution of the United States of America.
Did you guys read it? Okay, what were the first states in the United States that signed the Declaration of Independence? There was New Hampshire, Maryland, Virginia, North Carolina, South Carolina, Delaware. We couldn't video inside the National Archives Museum, but the Constitution was nice to see. It was almost faded.
That was really cool.
We just finished at the National Archives. We're here at the Sculpture Garden now.
How far do I have to go to get to you? Many the miles.
The January 6th hearing is happening right now.
Just carry me away. I've been talking to God. Don't know if it's helping or not, but surely something has got to give. 'Cause I can't keep waiting to live. How far do I have to go to get to you? Many the miles. Many the miles. Oh, oh, oh. How far do I have to go to get to you? Many the miles. Ooh.
Zoom in on the Jefferson Memorial, you could see the White House. And there we are. We're all done with this tour. Time to go. Hour traffic. We're staying about 30 minutes out of Washington, D.C. and Bowie, Maryland. Thanks to Uncle Hill and Auntie Alma for letting us stay in their beautiful home.
There's too many things I haven't done yet. There's too many.
is how we've been spending the night. We cook in Auntie Alma's house.
Hi, Sky.
Hi. We're eating dinner, and we're all eating chicken adobo right now.
There you go. Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday
to you.
Getting the batteries situated on our weighing scale for the luggage scale. Hi, last day, Saturday, July 23. We just made it to downtown Baltimore before we head to the airport later tonight.
And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere.
We are inside the Baltimore Visitor Center. We just used the restroom.
Hi.
Hi, Sky. You ready to go tour Baltimore? If we look out here, you can see we're in the Inner Harbor.
I'm excited to tour.
You're excited to tour? You thought they were real.
In the maze of her imagination, the love they were still. Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day.
We are on top of the World Trade Center, Baltimore.
See the world in green and blue. See China right in front of you. See the canyons broken by clouds.
We parked our car there, walked across the bridge, and then we went to the visitor center, and then we made our way all the way along Inner Harbor to where we are now in the Baltimore World Trade Center, where they have a 9/11 memorial.
It was a beautiful
Our flight got delayed. It's 9:30. Supposed to leave at 8:15. We're in the family boarding line.